Hey everyone, welcome to your Wednesday, August 9th plank, brought to you by the original Plank Sisters. It's Wednesday, it's hump day, so I think we should probably do push-ups, just because, why not? So we're not going to do a long plank today. We are going to do two types of push-ups. We're going to start out with our arms in, and we're going to start with a tricep push-up. We're not going to go all the way down today, so halfway, back up, we're going to transition our arms a little bit out, and then into a regular push-up. Really keeping your core strong the whole time. Strong arms, strong everything. So we're gonna go ahead and hit this for a minute today. And like I said, tricep push-up and then into a regular push-up. All right, let's get it done, everyone. All right, find your nice high plank. And let's go ahead and start with that tricep push-up, not all the way down, up. Nice work, pause here. Go ahead and transition your arms out a little bit and do a nice regular push-up. Bring your arms back in. Make sure those elbows are coming right into your side. Nice work. Transition out. And let's do a regular. Always, you can drop down to your knees. If you drop down to your knees, you probably want to go all the way down here. But then go ahead and pop back up and see if you can't join us for a couple more regular push-ups. Out, pull that belly in, take a nice deep breath, regular, tricep push-up, halfway down, don't forget to breathe here, re-engage your abs, your booty, everything. Nice work, we are almost done. One more regular push-up. Nice work, guys.
Those are your Wednesday plank push-ups. We'll see you back here again tomorrow for another plank with the original Plank Sisters. Nice work, everyone.